On this edition of WKTV's Game of the Week, we spoke with Wyoming Lee head coach Tom DeGennaro about his thoughts on his stud freshman running back Elijah Beckwith, as well as some of the leaders of this Legends team that will be taking the field for the final time.
Elijah Beckwith. He's phenomenal. He's a big-time player. He not only runs the ball well, he also blocks well. And he's a very team-oriented guy.
Beckwith has amassed over 900 yards in the season and averages 5 yards a carry.
And our fullback, Emilio Vaughn, who's only a sophomore, but he's about 6'1", 220 pounds. That's a good 1-2 punch back there. And our quarterback is a junior, Nalen Mena, and he's a solid kid. So we do have some players coming. Guma Rodas, who started for us as a freshman, four-year letter winner, plays guard and linebacker for us, has just been one heck of a leader all year long. And he's a tackling machine on defense, and he plays guard on offense and is a heck of a blocker.
Fought with adversity all year long. Much love for this team. Going to continue to fight till the end.
And Anthony Mendoza, our center, also plays D-tackle. Just a little fellow, but he brings a big pop. So.
We asked Coach how his seniors felt leading up to this final game.
I don't know if they realize it yet or not. I haven't heard much. So I think it'll hit them Friday night big time.
The Legends will face a Potterville team for their final matchup as the seniors look to hand the baton of hard work and grit off to the underclassmen.
Homework on me, homework on three. One, two, three.
Homework!
Let's go.